My name is Zach with Ohio Pools and Spas, and today I'm going to be going over some troubleshooting tips with you for your high life model spas. If your spa's not quite responding to any of the controls that you are needing it to. So if you go to your spa and the jets and lights won't turn on, it could be that your spa lock is on. And for that, we actually made another video about deactivating your spa lock for your High Life Series spa. So go check that out. If it is not your spa lock, if you have no light up here, it could be that your breaker's tripped at the breaker box, or it could be the high limiter thermostat on your heater could be tripping as well, which both of those you'll need to view the breaker box, which we will do right now.
Your breakers will look similar to these, but they will all work the same. So if one of your breakers tripped, causing your spa to not be on, one of the breakers might look like this, slightly off. What you want to do is you want to push it all the way down, and then you want to turn them back on. Now, if they trip immediately again, you may need to call the service department down in North Canton to have a technician come and further diagnose your spa.